Hello, everybody. So I have just gotten back from the hospital. Donnell has brought me back. It was hard for him to stay in the ER with me because the doctor stuck his fingers through my hole and just gouged around it. I begged to stay in the hospital to get the IV antibiotics because I'm not able to hold down the antibiotics. I'm getting home health care. The home health care even said that I needed to go to the hospital today. They want me to come back to the doctor's office in the morning. They've been promising me wound care, wound vac, since I had my surgery. My skin is dying. My hole is now 11 millimeters deep, and it started off being 5 millimeters deep. I'm begging for anybody that can help me out here. I don't know what else to do. I'm very sick. I've got very serious infection. My wound just spears out of my wound care packing and all through my clothes. I'm very miserable. It's painful for me, Donnell, and my family all to watch me suffer like this. And I'm just calling out to my TikTok friends to see if anybody can help me. If anything, if you guys can please pray for me, I'd be grateful. I know that I trust in my Father in Heaven as a healer. But I also know that Father in Heaven says that people have to be stopped from what they're doing that's wrong. So if you guys know what you can do to help, I've shared a video of what my hole looks like. It started out at the end of my video just looking like a little sore. Now it's a very big hole, and they're not doing the proper things. The ER was absolutely critically rude to me, treated me terrible this evening in Bryant, Arkansas, and I'm just praying that somebody will advocate for me, somebody will represent me, somebody will help me, somebody will pray for me, somebody will just call out to me. I don't know what else to do, you guys. I love you guys, and if you could please follow me, I will follow you back. Thank you, and God bless. Do you have anything to say to them, honey? Okay. God bless you guys.